no mana.
They're everywhere. The blade.
This is right.
Yeah.
Yeah. You get it, did you? Don't you?
Someone needs to do something.
May the flame protect you.
Thank you.
Gotta find a way. Has to be something I can do.
Thank you. Can't cast without mana.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
Hey, you grow Brugel. Do you have a Brugel roll I can smoke?
I grow Brugel to sell it. There's no other way to earn money out here. Do me a favor and buy it. Don't beg for it.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
Did you want something?
Your mother, Tilda, is worried about you.
Oh, she's always worried. That woman makes my life a misery.
Okay, okay. Clearly she's got nothing to be worried about. Any news?
Well, apart from me having bunions the size of hen's eggs, no. Been pretty quiet. Hope it stays that way.
Too risky. Can I learn metalworking from you?
A man from the monastery wants to be a smith. Who would have thought it? All right, if you want to. It'll cost you.
What have you got to trade? Here, take this gold.
You're buying the knowledge, all right? Doesn't mean you have the skill.
You're the smith. I want to learn metalworking from you.
Hey, did you see a big guy with an axe come this way?
What are you talking about? This camp's full of big men with axes.
I won't
take that pretty face.
Too risky. I want to improve my fighting skills. I want to be a better thief. I heard there was a spy around here.
A spy? A spy for who? That's the last thing we need. People will start suspecting each other, blaming each other. Great. Something else that's gone wrong.
Well, keep your eyes open.
You can't do this.
What?
You can't do this.
Not right now.
You're telling me.
I mean, it's not that I don't believe you.
Can't help you, I'm afraid.
Best you go before someone makes you disappear.
We'd better be careful. Romanov's people must be on our trail.
I know. They've been trying to trail me since I left the town. I swear I saw Romanov himself not long ago. This island is so small, it's hard to stay out of sight. I want to find this and get off this island as soon as I can. You should do the same.
What can you teach me? Can you teach me acrobatics?
You can find 100 thugs on this island who will teach you how to fight. But there are other skills. Sooner or later, you're going to take a tumble, and knowing how to do that means fewer broken bones and a lot less pain. You need to roll when you land. That breaks the impact, and it means you can fall or jump from greater heights without hurting yourself.
About the unmarked graves. You were right. The graves did contain some clues.
Good. Tell me.
This clue mentions 6 graves, 5 mutineers, the treasure, and a name. Bulba.
Bulba? He's a piece of work. My father's a bastard, but Bulba. Bulba's real scum. Never understood why my father got mixed up with him. We're on the right track. But this clue is only part of the puzzle.
This clue contains the name Fergold. Judging from his notes, Steelbeard buried him along with a chest.
That's father. Why waste the effort digging a hole to bury treasure when you can sling a body in there too? Fergold, eh? Thanks.
I've got a clue. The name Taris. And here, Steelbeard mentions a master key.
Of course. That's the key I gave you. That key puts us ahead of Romanov. That and our combined skills.
Here, this clue mentions Barnabas, and it mentions a trap.
Sometimes my father can be a little on the predictable side. Don't forget the name. We'll need it.
Damn, you spotted me, huh?
You're Vasily, one of Romanov's men.
Yeah, damn. You didn't see me, right?
I did see you.
Romanov will keelhaul me if he finds out you saw me. Do us both a favor and keep quiet.
What are you doing out here?
Watching you. You get in the way of things.
What is that supposed to mean?
He wants you to handle Patty's business without getting killed.
And you're following me because...
You're searching for the big treasure.
What makes you think that?
Everyone who's heard of Steelbeard's treasure knows Patty is searching for it. And you've been seen together with Patty often enough. I've seen that tart hanging around in the old cemetery on the west slope. And you're tramping across the island with a shovel. Well... Any idiot can see what you two are planning.
I could use your help.
Me? What can I do for you?
I have to get to the west coast. You're gonna help me get there.
If I have to, but when you finish your search, I'm gone.
Hey, come with me.
I'll do it. You can run. Rotten hell! I hope all you... I've had it with these monsters. Thank you.
can run. I hope all your kind die. You can run.
She won't be eating me tonight.
No mana.
I hope all your kind die. Can run.
Here's some more ore.
rotten hell! You can run. I hope all your kind die. I've had it with these monsters. Stop right there, you cow. Halt!
This is what I need. A little more for me.
I see you've found what you were looking for. We're a giant step closer to our treasure now, aren't we?
Our treasure?
I'm sure you'll make the right decision. I'll be going, but remember who helped you.
Hey, if you want to see Patty again, there'll be no funny business, got it?
Funny business?
Romanov wants to see you. He's waiting on the West Coast. Come with me.
What have you done with Patty?
I don't do the talking. Follow me, or forget about the girl.
Go on. I'll follow you.
Good. And keep up. I won't wait for you.
Just get moving.
Right.
Thank you.
Well, look who's come over all
chatty. Let's get going.
Here you are. I'll leave you to it.
Yeah, you won't want to be sticking around.
Romanov is waiting at the northwest, at the end of the west coast. You follow this path through the ruins, and you'll find him.
Anything's happened to her, I'll find you.
Hey, I'm the messenger boy. You want to try talking tough? Try it with Romanov. But only if you want you and the girl washed up somewhere with your throat slit.
I'm sure you have plenty to do.
I need more mana. Who could teach me to pick locks? No mana. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Thank you. That's not necessary. I need more mana. Who could teach me to pick locks? That's not necessary.
There's the gutter dog. Come for a little talk.
Hello, Romanov. Is this the bit where you try and kill me for the clues to Steelbeard's treasure?
Believe me, if I could, I would.
And why can't you?
Because you and Patty are the only ones who can get past Steelbeard's trap. Steelbeard's little bitch has already refused to cooperate. So let's see if you will be any smarter.
What did you do to Patty?
She's safe.
Where?
Someplace where she could so easily not be safe. Depending on what you do next.
What trap are you talking about?
Don't act dumb. I've already lost one of my men trying to get the treasure. None of my men will go near it now. And now we have you. They don't have to, right?
What do you want from me?
Well, you have a choice. Go into the cave and get me what I want, or don't, and you'll never see Patty again.
I'll bring you Steelbeard's treasure in exchange for Patty.
Well, isn't that sweet? You're soft on the little tavern bitch. Well, she certainly has attractive assets. Her father only slept with the best whores. But you got a deal. I get the treasure, and you get Patty. Now get it done. I'll be waiting.
That's not necessary. There's something here about magic. A little more for me. Another tomb. A little more for me. A little more for me. A little more for me. A little more for me.
I see you found Steelbeard's loot, so hand over the map.
Here, I found a lot of gold and this map.
The gold's yours. All I want is the map. I'm impressed, gutter dog. When I sent you into that cave, I didn't fancy your chances of coming out again. I could use a man like you.
I prefer to work alone.
Well, if you ever change your mind, there's a place for you in my crew.
We had a deal. Where's Patty?
You really want to free that fury, eh? You really think she's safe to be released into the world?
I kept my end of the deal. Now keep yours.
Relax, relax. I was just playing with you. She's locked in the ruin on the west slope, south of here. Here's the key. This is where we part. And I hope you not think me rude if I say I'd rather not see your face again. Or hers. Get the message.
Great.
No spell casting here, understood?
You watch out! Rams.
You can run.
I'll help.
Hey, wait for me.
They didn't see that coming.
And good riddance to the thing.
Good.
Watch it.
You can run.
Stop.
Stop right there, you coward.
So you're back.
Yeah!
Yeah! Who could teach me to pick locks? I can't cast without mana.
Why, thank you. I guess I get to play the maiden in distress.
Does that make me the hero? Or the dragon?
How did you manage to get to me?
I had to persuade Romanov to let you go. Not an easy task.
What about the nautical map? Do you have it?
Map? Be glad you've still got your head. I had to give it to Romanov.
What? Have you gone completely out of your mind? I knew I shouldn't have trusted you.
So that damn map is worth more than your life, is it?
Well, no, but you're right. I should have known Romanov would strike that kind of bargain, bastard. My father marked all the places where he hid his gold on that map. We have to get it back from Romanov before he disappears.
Hidden gold? More graves, eh?
There's a lot of gold on this island, but that's nothing compared to what he's buried elsewhere. That treasure is my future. I don't want to be stuck with a tavern in a backwater all my life.
There's gold on this island too, though. You think we should find and spend that first?
Yes. Yes, after we've stopped Romanov and got that map back.
All right. I'll help you.
I appreciate that, thank you. Romanov will probably head for a ship. He'll risk the storms if he sniffs gold.
Then he's heading for the harbour.
Yes, and I bet he'll use the Don's tunnel to get back into the town. If we hurry, we can cut him off. You go ahead. I'll meet you there.
Hey, come with me.
Okay.
Didn't you hear what I said? Don't get tiresome, gutter dog. I hate tiresome.
I'll cut you!
Yeah.
No mana. I can't cast without mana.
There's no use to you. It might help me a lot.
Here. I got my hands on Steelbeard's map.
You've got it. Do you have any idea how valuable this map is?
Since it's a pirate's map, I'm guessing it's not showing picnic spots.
Right. My father marked all the islands and the countries he visited on this map. He hid gold in every one of these places. There are a lot of wrong hands this could have fallen into. So, thank you for bringing it to me. You're a decent sort. Not many of those around here.
What about the rest of the gold from Steelbeard's treasure?
I'll take the map. You can have the gold. Deal?
I think I can live with that.
You can also have my father's old house, if you want it. It's close to the brothel. My father probably found that convenient.
Thanks. Although I'm not sure I'll have much use for it.
Well, it's yours. If you decide to stay on this island.
What will you do now?
I'll go back to the town. I can't leave the island in these storms.
Looks like we're both stuck here. Well, that's... that.
Looks that way. Feel free to drop by the tavern anytime you like. The gods know I'd like to talk to someone who isn't a drunken ex-fisherman.
I might just do that. Take care of yourself.
Good luck wherever the wind blows you. It's good to see you again. What can I do for you?
What can you teach me? Do you have anything to trade?